This video is brought to you by the Library Research Support Team. In this video, we're going to take a brief look at the advanced search functions available in the Scopus database. To get to the advanced search options, we simply select the Advanced tab in the menu beneath the document search heading. Opening up this tab gives us a line here where it says Enter Query String. That's where we'll put our search. And on the right, a number of options separated into operators and field codes. To learn more about any of the operators or field codes, simply click on the link. So for W/ here, we click on that and it tells us what this does. And it's W/ that we're going to use. Because I want to find the word university within a certain number of words of the phrase legal education. So I can select the W/ operator by clicking the plus icon next to it. And I just backspace here and I put the number of words, so 3. And then I put legal education in inverted commas, so it's a phrase. So now it's looking for the word university within 3 words of the phrase legal education. And I just click on the search button here. And here are the results of my search, 182 documents. As with many other databases, if I want to see the full text, I can click on the entitled full text link here. So sometimes you'll get a direct link. If you don't, remember, simply click on the shoe links button. I can go back and edit this search now. Maybe 182 results is a bit too many. So I click on the edit link, this little pencil icon there. Let's say I want to look for the words university or the words legal education in a particular part of the document. Let's say the abstract. So if I click on the plus icon next to ABS, I can then put the word university inside the brackets there. So it's now going to look in the abstract of any document for the word university. I think this will make my search a little bit more focused. Let's see. If I click on the search button now. And it has. You can see we now have only 16 results. So we can use the advanced search function to make our searches a little bit more precise by looking for words that are fairly close to each other rather than just using and by using searching functions that allow us to look at a particular part of a record. So for example, look in the abstract or the title. These ideas work in most databases. Use the help function built into the database or contact the library research support team to find out how to do this kind of advanced search in other databases. For further support, see our website blogs.shu.ac.uk/library research support. Email us library-research-support@shu.ac.uk. Follow us on Twitter @shu_research or call us on 0114 225 3852.